After many of the FALN prisoners' people had been imprisoned, we welcomed Lolita de Lebron. We can welcome them home too. Jose Lopez.